Hello YouTube, where is Ashok from solving web? Well guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix a Wi-Fi problem in Windows 10. Okay guys, look at here you can see cross icon with red color, and look at here, you cannot access with wireless network. Okay guys, do not worry about it. I have an idea to fix this type of problem. First of all, you need to press Windows key and R. This will open run program and type devmgmt.msc. Okay guys, and press enter. This will open device manager. Okay guys, and now look at here, network adapter, and look at here you can see wireless network adapter with down arrow. Okay guys, select it and right click on it and update driver software. Click on it, and here you can see browse my computer for driver software. Click on it and let me pick from a list of device driver on my computer. Click on it, and now you need to click on show compatible hardware. This will show compatible hardware from your computer. And now I'm gonna choose one of those network adapter. Okay guys, now select one of those and click on next, and just a minute or second. Okay guys, look at here. Okay guys, look at here. Here you can see WLAN signal, and now you can access with your Wi-Fi network. Look at here. Okay guys, from this way you can fix your Wi-Fi problem in your Windows 10 PC. Well guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe us. Thank you.